I would like to assure the public that WHO will not endorse a vaccine that's not effective and safe.